National Weather Service in Fort Worth has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northeastern Denton County in north-central Texas, northwestern Collin County in north-central Texas, southeastern Cook County in north-central Texas, southwestern Grayson County in north-central Texas, until 9 p.m. Central Standard Time. At 7:52 p.m. Central Standard Time, a severe thunderstorm was located over Sanger, moving southeast at 20 miles per hour. Hazard, golf ball size hail and 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, emergency management. Impact, people and animals outdoors will be injured. Expect hail damage to roofs, siding, windows, and vehicles. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Plano, McKinney, Frisco, Denton, Sanger, Little Elm, Prosper, Salina, Pilot Point, Aubrey, Krugerville, Crossroads, Gunter, Ray Roberts Park, Isle du Bois, Ray Roberts Park, Johnson Branch, Tioga, Valley View, Weston and Lincoln Park. This includes Interstate 35 between mile markers 475 and 487. For your protection, get inside a sturdy structure and stay away from windows.